this is Betsy checking in again with the Habitat for Humanity build done by SMG employees. Today's scheduled activity is to complete the trusses on the house. So let's see how it's going. So if you're anything like me, you may be asking yourself, what are trusses? Trusses are prefabricated, triangulated wooden structures used to support the roof. The alternative is to build the roof's frame with 2x8s and 2x10s. Trusses are quite common these days because we have five advantages from the builder's standpoint. They're incredibly strong because they are built strictly from shorter lengths of 2x4 lumber, and they're generally less expensive than the alternative. You can have just about any shape custom built, and you can span a large distance with a truss, and the truss transmits all the weight to the exterior walls. Therefore, none of the interior walls are load-bearing, so they can go anywhere and are easily moved later. Trusses go up quickly.